there. Smart strategy. Counter on Kay Lee. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. Counter! And now there's an opening. Reversal! Can she capitalize? Oh, man! Meeting the barricade. Short clothesline hits its mark. Mandy Rose, hooked up, Mandy Rose's. Ah, boom! Now a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Can it be? Will the reign continue?
What a match. What a match.
And the pressure on Kay Lee continues to mount.
Ray has to find a way to turn things around.
Oh, knee right to the face.
And we've seen blow after blow taken up in that area. Something needs to be done.
You have to show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this.
Three. Four.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got. Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven.
Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay, we
got it. Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, Mandy Rose.
And she walks away with a big win.
British wrestling, Candy Ray may not be the biggest, she may not be the strongest, but she is simply the best. With intelligence and growing.
Kick to the midsection.
Arm strapped. Oh my goodness.
Oh wow, look at this torque.
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.